I see it.
I just hit tar, rat, and tar, high. Of course. Oh, fuck no. And this core. God help me, I just wanna escape this hellhole. Please.
Are you doing, are you still doing these bosses or what?
I jumped down like a fucking retard.
Yeah.
I can't escape.
That
helps.
I forget what it was. For some reason. That sucks balls.
The repair helped?
No, my deleting my WTF folder helped.
Oh.
Fuck me, dude.
Yo, does anyone want to stick with these quests?
I'm gonna set up all my...
I wanna do it together, then. But...
You obviously haven't gotten over here, have ya?
No, I just logged on.
Yeah. Oh, you don't want to do anything.
Oh, you can jump up.
You just, all you gotta do is hit the boss one time and hop in circles. That's all you want to do. Alright, you don't want to.
On the stairs, on the railing right there, and then you can jump up on this little rock in front of the bull statue, and then jump up.
I'm so excited.
No, no you're not.
It's pretty much awful.
Okay, okay. Come back then, come on.
Yeah, serious.
Yes, sir.
That was a problem I was having. Like, that was the texture problem for me. Those weird lines that would show up and it wouldn't load textures.
That's different than mine.
Okay. Yeah, that's something called like Z depth or something.
Yeah, around here, fuck you, Jesus, genius. God bless
you. Yeah.
One sec. I guess I can go to my WTF folder and just mainly put stuff in and see what the fuck it fucks up. Cause
yeah.
I saved my WTF folder and I deleted my. Oh my god.
Lag.
Last one.
Like, you can maybe get one. No, it's world lag, server lag. It's not add-on lag. You can get like one GCD in like, I don't know, 15 seconds. I'm fucking dead.
Oh shit! I'm gonna die. What the fuck?
Jesus Christ! I'm like hopping away from the boss, dying.
I'm at the wall right now, and I'm dying. I'm gonna fucking go into purgatory again.
Yeah, I got the quest. Gotta pop up.